4:30 p.m. Portsmouth and Kittery by 4:35 p.m. In addition to the tornado, this storm is capable of producing golf ball-sized hail and destructive straight-line winds. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building, interior hallway or roof such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body, and always stay away from windows. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, life glad in the nearest ditch, or other low spot and cover your head with your hands. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. Thursday evening for southwestern Maine and New Hampshire.
Wow. First time tornado warning on radio. Okay.